Oh boy, this is intense. Oh, that's nice. Oh wait, I need one of them things. I only found the one. Oh, that's intense. I like that.
Ivan, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Oh. I don't like that. The fuck? Okay. Pick up. There we go.
Oh,
So it's the... What do I do? Oh, gotcha, 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 gotcha. Just shut your fucking head off. Get off of me. Get out of here, dude. What's this? Nothing. What the hell? I'm making sure you don't come back because it's one of those things. Schematic. Don't know what I'm going to. What's this? Power module. Yeah. Ah! That was... Oh wait. Hey, we go, look what we got here. Oh man, I am the smart one here. What's this? No, 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 oh. I didn't want to do that. But I did it anyway. I don't. Well, look at me being smart. Phone. Hello. Hello. Nope, no one there. I think he said something about 0G.
Your air meter will appear when you are in a vacuum.
What? Oh. Oh. Okay. I guess I better hurry up. Did.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set its gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
So I can just walk across? No.
Your
I'm confused.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, I don't want to go back out there. No. I want to go this way.
Exiting vacuum.
I don't... I'm confused as to what I'm supposed to do.
Entering zero gravity.
Do I just... Oh, I went the wrong way.
Exiting zero gravity.
Damn it.
Entering vacuum. Exiting vacuum.
What? I thought I was going the right way. There's the weirdo. Headless weirdo now. Evacuate this area immediately. Well, I'm trying. That's cool. I have a feeling that body, that one of those bodies is gonna come to life. This is clean compared to all the other ones.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
I can't. Need to stop missing. Did you just throw something at me? Oh! Die! Die, you fiend! Oh, your head just got hit. I'm gonna run this way. Where the hell's that coming from? God. Yeah, hi.
That's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness, the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
Bathroom.
I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
That's weird. Ooh, a save station. I'm gonna pick up this stuff first and I'm gonna save. Then I'm gonna go play something else, guys. Pick up that. All these credits. I'm gonna save. Yes. All right, guys. Thanks for watching, and I will talk to you later. Peace.